Hello and welcome. Today's subject is what to do when you notice a bullseye on your body from a deer tick bite. When you see a bullseye, it is a raised solid red circle with a lighter center. That tells you that there is a deer tick embedded in your skin and has started the process of feeding and will now be transmitting spirochetes and other bacteria into your body. That sounds really scary, like really scary, especially if you do not know what is happening with Lyme disease. But I have good news for you, because I'm going to tell you how to handle that situation so that you do not spend a lifetime worrying about carrying on Lyme disease forever. You have the benefit with a bullseye of knowing exactly where the tick bite is. So you will have to physically remove the tick. You can do it with a tweezer or have it removed by a medical professional. There is a slim, very slim chance that the tick that bit you is carrying Lyme disease bacteria. It is so minute that it is less than 3% of all deer tick bites contain Lyme disease. To be safe, because you have a bullseye, you may want to consider taking doxycycline for 28 days to eliminate the possibility that you have just contracted Lyme disease. The bullseye only happens when you have been bitten by a deer tick, a lone star tick, a dog tick. If they are biting you or are present on your skin, you will not see the telltale sign of a deer tick, which is the bullseye. It is the only tick of the whole species that creates that symbol. From everything that you hear about Lyme disease, it is supposed to be a lifelong disastrous situation. Catching it in time removes that possibility. After the first 3 days that you notice the bullseye, begin taking the antibiotics so that you can kill all of that bacteria immediately in your body. The danger comes when you take antibiotics for that period of time. You must rebuild your gut flora. Our intestines are wildly and dangerously affected by antibiotic consumption. It destroys the good bacteria that helps boost your immune system and helps you digest food properly. Most people think they can go to any drugstore and just pick up a bottle of probiotics, take them, they will be fine. That is a misnomer that we need to correct. In order for probiotics to work, you need a live microorganism. When probiotics are heated to form a pill, it can destroy that very delicate and fragile bacteria that is still living. If it is not a live bacteria you are ingesting, it cannot help you at all. Probiotics that offer live bacteria, considered probiotics, would be foods such as organic kombucha, kimchi, sauerkrauts, fermented vegetables, or pickled vegetables, miso. Those are just some examples of live probiotics. You would never want to consider consuming yogurt as your defense, because commercial yogurt barely meets the minimums to even be called yogurt to start with, and it contains very little probiotics for your health. If you are making your own yogurt at home from organic milk, it is a different story, but commercial products, you should never rely on yogurt as your defense or as your source of probiotics to regain your intestinal health. The bullseye is an indication for you to take good care of you. So when you see that, please consider taking doxycycline immediately just to protect yourself. Follow up by protecting yourself even further by rebuilding your intestinal health. I wish you the very best, and just think about it.
The content of this video contains the author's opinions, observations, thoughts, conclusions, and serves as informational and educational material purposes only. It is not intended as medical advice, medical diagnosis, or medical treatment. The author is not prescribing medical treatment nor attempting to negate current medical treatment. Should viewers choose to follow any of the author's recommendations without the supervision of a medical doctor, they are doing so at their own risk. Should viewers decide to implement any of this information in the video, they are solely responsible for any outcome. The statements have not been evaluated by the Food and Drug Administration. The products mentioned in the video are not intended to diagnose, treat, cure, or prevent any disease.